What's up, y'all? It's me again. This life is so real. You know what I'm saying?
Yup.
Do it.
Life is everything and nothing at the same time.
Right.
The balance is found along the same line.
Yeah, it's like I don't really want it. Same time, I gotta have it to give it away. And as I reach to grab it, I say, I wish I could write a song that did not go along the same note as the one I just wrote. I'm sick of sad songs. I'm sick of rocking shows till I'm dehydrated, getting mauled by every drunk person in sight. The real fans stated out the venue. Don't mean to offend you. I'm glad that you love the show, but if you've been through what I've been through, then you know what that last song meant to me. A bunch of hype, it wasn't meant to be. Make changes mentally. Essentially, I'm saying life is precious. People, come on with me. Let's just breathe it in. Catch a second wind. Every now and then, I think again. When I grab a pen, how can I begin? Let it sink in. Heart and soul within. Form the perfect blend. Gotta bring the status quo to an end. I'm sick of trends. They only turn out to be a burnout for dividends. I wanna make it on my own to live where my life is close to everything that I told you. Hoping my love is shown through it. Everything I say, I feel it in the realest way. You can honestly argue I'm one of the realest rappers here today. If rapper was my MO, thankfully I declined though. I don't need a limo just to know I'm greater than your title. And I'm claustrophobic, y'all. Couldn't live in a box. Plus I'm from the Northwest. That's why my beat always rocks. And that's every day, all day. From streets to hallways. Be doing this always. Give thanks to y'all.
Life is everything and nothing at the same time. The balance is found along the same line.
Yeah, it's like I don't really want it. Same time, I gotta have it to give it away. And as I reach
the life is everything and nothing at the same time. The balance is found along the same line.
Yeah, it's like I don't really want it. Same time, I gotta have it to give it away. And as I reach to grab it, I say, I'm loving life despite the wreckage of the aftermath. I'm living lovely, lost it all, but now I have to laugh. They scrutinize a brother, drill me with their ridicule. I keep my eyes fixed on the prize, took them all back to school. Rocking on some realists ever since I was a whippersnapper. All beyond that,
same old, same old.
In the ever after, spiritually driven, living the life of a street pastor. Traveling faster than a javelin is thrown by the master. My likeness is no other rapper, that's before or after. I'm 6 feet from the surface, a worthless disaster is what I'll never be. Grand finale to a story, he came into the world of shame, but he left it in a blaze of glory. Leaving my sons a legacy so they can shoot for something. Longevity of life and a family, I ain't saying nothing that you never heard before. Prepare to declare your war, we battle not in the flesh, what are you fighting for? I fight for freedom and justice, to that end I'll never cease. Never quit, never give up, or give in to the beast. Somebody said it's backwards to go to war for peace. I said take your words back, I fight for the right to live peaceably. Here's a piece of me, mind over matter mentality. They scream and keep it real, I scream stay in reality. Cause it's a fallacy that you can live where malice be at. Just give it all that you got, remember that.
Life is everything and nothing at the same time. The balance is found along the same line.
Yeah, it's like I don't really want it. Same time, I gotta have it to give it away. And as I reach,
life is everything and nothing at the same time. The balance is found along the same line.
Yeah, it's like I don't really want it. Same time, I gotta have it to give it away. And as I reach to grab it, I say, I'm sick of the silence echoing through my isolation.
Alone.
Sick of getting arrested and tased without a violation.
Opposite.
Sick of the fact I can rock a crowd till they get chills, but at home I freeze nearly to death, barely paying my bills. Sick of the black folks that only bootleg my CD, and white folks that assume because of my dreads I have a sack of weed.
Stupid.
Please excuse my mood, I have a bit of an attitude.
Yeah.
Don't mean to be rude on purpose.
Sorry.
Just listen to me, dude. Yeah, I'm a tad bit cynical and a little bit jaded. It happened over the years and I'm the first one to admit I hate it. Success is overrated the way that we've all made it out to be. Before I ever met this world, I never doubted me. I never had a dream I didn't think that I could reach in. I never thought the woman I married would become a leech in. Never thought I'd be shaken from the foundation, but I didn't know that God would be so freaking patient with me. And since he has to be, I bet he sits back and laughs at me. With a younger brother that I never met, and the smiling I bet. So I propose to live this life without regrets, and it doesn't matter how heavy it gets. So I just lace up my shoes, ready to pay my dues. You win some and you lose. If you're listening, here's a couple clues. Stay close to the ones that you love, and trust the heart God gave you when a push comes to shove. And that is all I've been trying to say.
Good job.
Finally, there it is.
Good job.
I'm cool now.